From the city of Denton, this is a DTV Newsbreak.
Hello, I'm Sadia Moore for the city of Denton with this DTV Newsbreak. Thanks for joining us. The Denton City Council discussed two new planned developments at length during its work session on Tuesday. They both would sit on the city's west side and cover roughly 6,000 acres. To watch the meeting replay in its entirety, visit the city's website, cityofdenton.com. Denton Parks and Recreation is continuing its work on some of the neighborhood parks. Upgrades to Denia Park and Fred Moore Park are still in the works.
Milam is done. Milam is finished and open. Fred Moore is substantially complete. It's missing a shade tarp that we're waiting on that to come in to get installed. But at this playground at Denia, we're probably 2 to 3 weeks away. We're waiting on some parts to come in, as well as the site cleanup once the installers, the contractors are through.
The annual MLK Junior Day celebration takes place Monday here in Denton. At 11, flag football begins at the MLK Junior Recreation Center. At 2, a rally and march take place at the UNT Union. The march will continue through the surrounding neighborhoods and arrive at 3:30 at the MLK Junior Recreation Center for the program Honoring the Dream While Continuing the Journey. That does it for this edition of DTV Newsbreak for the city of Denton. I'm Sadia Moore. Thanks for watching.
Watch more city videos at youtube.com and visit our website. Stay connected with the city of Denton.